Hi, my name is Reverend Kola Osho, and today we're bringing a third dimension or a third insight. And today we're looking at a couple of messages. Pastor Funke preached on generating transmission, distribution, and appropriating the power of God. Very powerful insight. And the insights, and she also preached another one on the lifestyle of an overcomer. You see, God designed your life that you should be able to generate, transmit, distribute, and appropriate his power. And you generate by knowing that he's the source, he's unlimited. You generate by knowing that there's nothing too hard for the Lord as you meditate in his word, because the agents or the tools of his power include 1, the word, 2, the blood, 3, the name, and 4, the Holy Spirit. So it's your interaction with these that helps you to become a generator. And a lot of believers do not pay attention to the things of God. In Proverbs 4, it says, you pay attention to the word, incline your ears. The word incline means to bend your head, which means humble yourself. And keep them in your eyes, keep them in your heart, keep them in your ears. When you focus on the word and focus and meditate to observe, to do all that he says, then the revelation of his word will begin to come to you. And that's where the secret of the power is, in the word. So as you generate through the teaching and preaching, through meditation and confession, through prayers and declaration, through praying in the spirit and praise, you are generating the power in the word. You're generating the power present in the blood. You're generating the power present in the name of Jesus. You are generating the power present in the Holy Spirit. Because as you pray in the spirit, he will be your helper, and you are generating the power. In Daniel 11:32, he said, those who know their God shall be strong and do great exploits. I tell you what, you need to know God as we step into this new year. So this new year will be a new year of exploits for you. Just see 2020 as a year of the manifestation of the sons of God. See 2020 as a year of the year where you will generate, distribute, and transmit the power of God to anyone around you who needs it, because that's God's will for you. So I want to encourage you today to take advantage of the so many messages that have been preached in Harvestime Church, in Fountain of Wisdom Ministries, so that you can have deeper insights, walking knowledge, and revelation of God's word that can put you over in every situation you face. There's another one called the lifestyle of an overcomer. When you learn to live by faith, live by the word, walk in love, hallelujah, and you allow the character of Christ to be formed in you. Wow, I just want to encourage you, take full advantage of the messages, and these insights are designed to prepare you as you step into the new year. I want you to know you are a victor, not a victim. You are an overcomer, and you are bound, you are destined to overcome. No matter what you go through in life, victory is your portion. Until I come your way next time, this is Reverend Kola Osho saying, stay on the word and live by the grace of God. God bless you.